WTHR-13 weekend anchor Naomi Peskovitz, an Indianapolis native, is the latest to announce she's leaving the local market. Here's a look at some of the changes. Dwight Adams /IndyStar. Wish TV news anchor Dave Barras retired December 1 after spending 37 years at the station, photo, provided by Wish TV. For many local television news viewers, the anchors are nearly members of the family. A local news anchor is often the last face people see before going to bed and the first person they see when they wake up. So when an anchor, this fixture in our daily lives, departs, viewers feel a loss. Dude, you were in the background of every 2-hour delay and school closing for my entire life, one viewer wrote on Facebook about Wish TV's Dave Barras' retirement. Watching you early in the morning meant there was a chance the day was gonna be awesome. Naomi, you are a star. Another viewer wrote on Facebook after WTHR's Naomi Peskovitz announced her departure. You'll do great in Minnesota. I hate to see you go. Here's a look at some of the anchors we had to say goodbye to in 2017. Bruce Kopp, photo, Michelle Pemberton /IndyStar. After 33 years with WTHR, Kopp announced in January that he was leaving the station to pursue other opportunities. In 3 decades with the station, Kopp held a variety of positions at WTHR, including business reporter and weekend anchor. In March 2016, he was moved from the station's early morning program to focus on other tasks. Kopp told IndyStar this month that after a year away from the anchor desk, he was actively searching for a new full-time job. I've enjoyed the past year spending quality time with family, pursuing new opportunities and, best of all, catching up on sleep, he said in an email. So, my reboot is just about complete, and I'm ready to get back to work. Nicole Pence, photo, provided by Fox 59. Pence in March said she was leaving CBS 4 to spend more time with her 3 young children. She and her husband welcomed twin boys in December 2015 and had a third son in January 2017. #IGUZI retired from TV today, for now, to stay home and focus on my family. Boys, I am all yours. https://jolsolvuftpic.twitter.com/krukvzedvkt. Pence joined Fox 59 and CBS 4 in June 2014, where she helped launch Fox 59 Newspoint at 11 p.m. and joined CBS 4's morning program as an anchor in August 2015. Since her departure, Pence has been documenting her adventures in motherhood on social media, both Facebook and Twitter, and told IndyStar her boys have been keeping her busy. It's the hardest and most rewarding job ever, Pence said. Julie King, left, and Naomi Peskovitz, right, with WTHR-TV, attend the Indy Zoo Council's Zoolala Amazing Africa fundraiser. Photo, Michelle Pemberton /IndyStar. Peskovitz announced in August she was leaving Indianapolis to join Fox 9 in Minneapolis /St. Paul, me, to launch a new 7 p.m. newscast. It has been an adventure, Peskovitz told IndyStar. It's been a lot of fun. Related, ex-WTHR meteorologist Nicole Misesic joins Indy marketing firm. Viewers who want to keep up with Peskovitz can follow her on Facebook and Twitter, and they can stream her new show, which covers a mix of local and national news, online. And if you're ever in Minneapolis, send her a message.